client and I were speaking about this concept of feeling good, being good at actually feeling good. What often happens is when we get compliments, we kind of just swat them away. We completely say, like, no thanks. We don't allow it to hit us and land. Just totally deflect it. And that being a way, we stop ourselves from actually feeling good. Let me give you an example. Let's say you work so hard on a presentation for work. You stay up 5 nights in a row, really trying to nail the content, nail the delivery, make smooth transitions, work on your energy, being enthusiastic and charismatic during the talk, not using the slides, etc. You put all this work and effort into a presentation, and the day comes, you deliver it, and you absolutely crush it. You dominate it. You've got people coming up to you afterwards saying, wow, that was really incredible. I love the way that you explained this new concept. Someone else is saying, oh, wow, I had about 3 aha moments in looking at some old information in new ways. Do you know how frustrating it is when here I am trying to express my sincere gratitude for something you did for me? Feeling great about an experience you just gave me, some knowledge you just shared with me, and all you can say in response is,
I thought it was too long. I screwed up on this part. I didn't say that thing. I forgot.
Now you've got me focusing on all those things when they weren't even the last things on my mind. I wasn't even thinking about them. Stop deflecting. I'll tell you why you think you're doing it. You think you're being humble. You think it's a matter of humility. Maybe staying balanced, even keel, not getting too high on the good times. Truth is, you're just not comfortable feeling good. You're not comfortable with feeling good, especially continuously. When someone is trying to pour all this good energy, good vibes, good feelings into you, you deflecting it is preventing yourself from feeling good. Like, no thanks. I feel good enough today. I'm all right. You can save it. Keep it. Thanks. Stop deflecting. Let it land. All right. Just sit with it for a minute, a moment. Embrace it. Wallow in it. We've got no problem swimming around in all the bad stuff. Just switch it up for once. So the next time you get a compliment of any kind, here's what I want you to do. Just pause for a minute. Shut up. Just take stock of it. Acknowledge it. And then thank the person for sharing that with you. They're making you feel good. Acknowledge them for that. Say thank you. I appreciate that. That really means a lot to me. And you can even supplement it with the critique if you want. It's not about ignoring that, but it's doing it in a way that doesn't negate the good thing that's happening. Hey, I thought you did an incredible job bridging these two concepts during that presentation. Thank you for sharing that. You know, that really means a lot to me. I think I could have been a little clearer on that third slide, but I'm glad it didn't affect the overall presentation. Thank you. Try it out. And to you, I say great job for maintaining your focus and watching the entire video all the way through. Don't dismiss it. That was a compliment. Thank you, Derek. I appreciate you acknowledging that.